Okay, guys, I'm gonna admit I kinda did a dumb. It was fun though. I watched No Time to Die, and then I was like, what if I can drift it? James Bond just really inspired me, so I drift tuned the DB5. I mean, I don't expect this video to do well, but I had so much fun making this, and yeah, I don't recommend taking it to the Goodwood Festival of Speed, but I did, and it was a mistake. So, anyway, here's the tune for it. I actually am naming it for some reason. I guess I didn't cut this out. Oh well. You guys get to see that, but what's important is the numbers here. You can just pause the video and look at them anyway, but it's about the same. If anything, I went back and tweaked it a little bit some, even after I recorded this. The only thing I did was make the rear a little bit stiffer with the suspension, but that was really it. Besides that, it felt great. I mean, obviously, it's not a drift car. You should never be doing this with this car, but it was so much fun. Oh, and the paint job, I should also mention. That's just not for me crashing. This was actually a paint job that they used from the movie No Time to Die, and it's the square escape scene where all the bullet holes are on it. You can see it on the rear window. This isn't exactly a great angle to see it from, but yeah, Goodwood is not a great place to drift. That's where a lot of these clips were taken, but I did take it to Tokyo, and as you can see here, it drifts perfectly fine there. So it's just Goodwood is a terrible place to try and drift. I usually try to take the car to a track where it's from. So Aston Martin, the UK, I tried Goodwood because I thought it'd be better than Brands Hatch, which some of the corners aren't so bad. But the first turn definitely sucks, and Tokyo is just better in every way. So just go to Tokyo. That's probably what I'm gonna do for every drift video from now on. But yeah, anyway, that's really it for me. I just kind of ramble on at the end of these videos. So if you have any questions with the tune, which I'm sure you have many, just leave them in the comments and I'll get to them when I can. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.